Hello again, everybody. Fanana Boy is here, and this is part 3 of Shovel Knight. We're going to be doing 2 more knights plus 1 more encounter, and hopefully getting some armor and weapon upgrades. First, we're going to do this guy, who appears to have some boomerangs. North from Pridemoor, west at the fork. Oh, bother, I must have passed it already. Well met, traveler. Oi, maybe you can help me. I think I got lost. I was trying to... Wait a second. You're the knight with a shovel. Indeed, I am the knight with a shovel who has been menacing the village. I assure you, I've done no such... You're gonna use that shovel to bury innocent people? Your reign of terror ends here. Yeah, this guy is... boomerangs for weapons. Now, I believe this was part of the Kickstarter, like certain people could get their faces in the game. I don't know if this is a backer knight, as they call them, but it's certainly based on something, or someone. Do some research on that. You think I would, but, you know. Thank God for the phase lock, you're right? The only really annoying part of this boss is the fact that he can spawn those fireballs around him. And the fact that I'm getting my ass kicked right now. Ah! Good lord. Actually died. Just one more hit. There we go, got him. Finally. Wasted about 40 magic on him, but no problem. Do your worst, villain. Strike me down. I'm no villain. We're fighting a common enemy. We are? Why didn't you say so? Oh, I feel like a fool now. Think nothing of it, friend. Knights are strongest when they work together. Yeah, Knight's Code. First vow, always help a person in need. Knock him down, Shovel Knight. Thanks for the dosh, bro. I have 2 music sheets to drop off, or 3, or multiple, anyway. Back to the village. Hey, buddy. I was feeling uninspired until Plague Knight threw some kind of potion in my face. When I woke up, the song was somehow finished. Apparently that was the Plague Knight boss theme. Is there another, you'll take- okay, you're all out. Awesome. Trying to think of what else I can do here. I think I'll save my money for the armor outpost. Can't talk today. And away we go. Yeah, I'd like to visit the armor outpost, see what I can get. Okay, there is a way to get that. Not sure what it is at this point, but... actually, I do know what it is. Oh, it's, dude, I'm so grumpy, I'm just not in a good mood. I wish someone could cheer me up. Well, okay, I'll give it a shot. Why would they just leave the catapult unattended? The operator's out to launch. Get it? And then he's like, no, try again. Let's try the other one. Have you heard the gastronomer is starting to cook with bouillon? I tried some, but my soup was gold. No, still nothing? Okay, cool. There's a mysterious ladder here, I wonder where it goes. This be the aerial anvil. Need an armor upgrade? If you need something forged, I'm your fella. Har har. So yeah, 5 different types of armor that you can get. There's the final guard. You drop half as much as gold when you fall in battle. That's pretty useful if you're stringy about money. Conjurer's coat. Sacrifice some protection for a higher magic limit and harvest magic from defeated foes. This is very good if you plan on spamming magic attacks like the phase locket, like me. Dynamo Mail, perform 2 consecutive shovel drops to unleash a powerful charge slash. Mail of Momentum, heavily plated, keep your footing. Keep your footing when struck by enemies, but stopping may be a problem. Very useful indeed. Ornate plate, flashy, acrobatic, and useless. The gold armor is mainly just for swag factor, it doesn't have any special properties. Which is why I'm gonna get it. That's a nice shovel blade you have there, lad, but I can improve it, unlock its true abilities. So 3 different shovel upgrades, you can get a charge attack, you get a trench blade which digs up a whole pile of gold in one swing. And drop spark, which is slash spark the ground when you're at full health. It's basically a long range attack if you don't have any magic. Not keen on spending any money right now. Except in one circumstance. Oh, that King Knight. He's so regal. Such a refined fashion sense. But honestly, I'd rather be your queen. Okay. Ah, hats, my greatest passion. Nothing I enjoy more than the crisp snap of a well-tailored brim. This guy sounds like my kind of guy. With my vast riches, I could buy this whole store, but I forgot my wallet. Oh, upstanding knight, you could part with a paltry 1,000 gold, no? Wow, thanks, I can't believe that worked! Everybody in the shop is, deceptive. I buy only the best, and for my latest purchase, unfortunately, I'm only 1,000 gold short. Excelsior! Now that I have my purchase, I shall take my leave. Oh, such a charming brooch. If only I had the means to afford it. All I need is a mere 1,000 gold. You're seeing a pattern here, I hope? Hooray, this is just what I needed. Thank you, hero. Ah, my precious hats! That's a lovely helmet. So lovely, lovely. I must inquire, sir, about your curious collection. Travel the land far and wide, I do. Searching, learning, teaching, collecting. All shapes, all sizes. Hats! This must be a jab at TF2 in some fashion. Each one I wear grants me a new power, and your hat looks powerful indeed. Intriguing, but I'm rather attached to my helmet. Yes, yes, about that. You pay 3,000 gold to fight a secret boss. I think that's pretty cool. Oh wow. Seems he has a countermeasure against downward thrusts. Alright. Whoa, okay, alright. Ah! Wow, oh. I've never seen that happen before. It seems I died right as I killed him, and then I self-revived somehow. At least the developers took that into consideration. Thank you for that. Enough! I know not what came over me. My hunger for hats took control. Your beautiful hat. It's a helmet. Righto, I knew that. Wear it in good health, for now. Right, well, off I go then. And then he just leaves and I get some gold. Awesome. And he's up. He's up here now. Let's go pay him a visit, shall we? Oh, I guess you didn't expect that. Haha, there's a secret area to the left. Horns, the finest instruments, but they only really come to life in a duet. Hey, look, it's the guy from Hotline Miami. I do say, sir. Why, I haven't seen such a decadent airship since I sold mine. Ha! Oh, God. This'll be tricky. Don't worry, I'll get it. I'll get it sooner or later. Maybe I have to... There we go. Oh, bother, you found me. I'm so embarrassed. I promise I'll pest you no longer. Here's some gold for all the trouble. Can't escape me, buddy.
Music sheet.
You can't be serious. How did you find me again? You're following me everywhere. Okay, I won't come back. Just take some more of my gold and leave me to my hats. I wonder where he went this time. I thought I saw some commotion in here from outside. What happened? I just love coming to this fancy store. It makes me feel so fancy. Even with a new brooch, my life feels incomplete. Maybe I need a new dress to go with it. Oh god. I'm not giving you any more money. I just wanted to fight the boss. You know what? I think I'll go for that gold armor. It may not have any benefits, but it looks freaking cool. And now when you jump, he does a little flip. See you later. I have to fight some knights. Oh, this guy. I don't know if... when did Dive Kick come out? Because the Baz is a character from Dive Kick, although I think he originated here as a backer knight. Whatever. Arr, I can't believe this. Trouble, friend? Have you lost your way? Bought the best gear, the slickest armor, the strongest rope. Pardon? Are you in need of help? Those stuck-up Order of No Quarter clowns have no idea what they're missing. Hey, you look like a knight. Shovel Knight, at your service, but I'm not in league with... So I heard that if you beat a knight, you get to take their title, right? Please, don't do something you'll regret. I don't want to... The Great Baz Knight, like the sound of that, but they'll have no choice but to accept me now. Come on, let's do this. I should really do my research before recording these. Okay. Wow. All right. Okay. All right. That worked out my favor. Get up. Okay. Can't seem to strike him in midair because I'm bad. And I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh my god. I should be able to dodge that somehow. I just need to jump at the right time, I think. Yeah, this is working. This is beautiful. He's the Great Baz Knight. He can't be stopped. Well, not a knight, but he's the Baz. You know what, I should go to the village and hand this in. Probably. I love that jump. Courage under fire. Such a surly lot, those blacksmiths. All doom and gloom. At least they pay decently. $3,400, awesome. Yeah, bye. I was actually listening to the soundtrack last night. So good. So good. Treasure Knight or Mole Knight? I think we'll start with Mole Knight. Oh look, new slimes, except they can't be down-thrusted. It's over here. Aha! Treasures. There we go. Got him. Oh! Okay. Yeah. This is going to be challenging. Chest! Oh, beautiful chest. god. Okay. Awesome. See ya. Now we go down. Down into the lair of Molite. I'm just gonna not jump on that one. Ah! Those charging guys can be killed, but only from the sides, and they're really not worth messing with. Especially if you're doing a no damage run. Got it. Oh right, the birds are here too. Awesome, I found food I didn't need. Okay. This part was a bit tough for me at first because I thought you always had to be bouncing on this jelly. I thought you always had to be bouncing, and I didn't know there was like a flat bit where you could just recover. And then I learned. Not today, buddy. Ooh. Bye. Now to retrieve my gold. Oh god. Any day now. Not gonna go for that treasure. No way in hell. Okay. This is gonna take a while. Alrighty. Just gonna get my money, and everything's gonna go smoothly. Everything is gonna go smoothly. I won't die this time. Not gonna die this time. I have half health. Cool. Ooh, secret area. Yes. Yes! Why did I do that? Blessed money. Time to skedaddle! Oh, this guy. Thank you, turkey. Haha, didn't even need the phase locket. I'm so good. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Yeah, sometimes food plates will have roosters like that. They'll just charge at you. Gotta be careful for that. And they will respawn if you die, but the food won't, or the money won't. Oh my god. Those guys are pretty easy, the flying blue birds, if you can get them. Because it takes 4 hits to kill them, and that guy just committed suicide. Well, at least one killed himself. And 2 of them. I wonder if... Okay, alright. That works. Oh, this part is tricky. Need to get over there before... Okay, yeah. It just requires being quick, to be honest. Alright, quickly, quickly, quickly. Oh my god, Excellent. Thank you for the checkpoint. I love the checkpoint. I also love Skype going off. Oh, these are bounceable. Okay. I understand. I certainly did not play this game before. And now they can also be moved. And okay. Yeah, I'm smart. So these green balls of slime, they will brain, please process. They will make the lava bounceable on, instead of just like, you know, falling to your death. And it only lasts a short time, and then, yeah. Until the effect wears off, it's bounceable. The day will come when I'll be good at video games, but it's not today. That was perfect. I just need to get on the floor. Don't know why I thought I could make that, but you know what? Ah, missed it. Alright. Wait for the return trip. Oh no. Okay, that's fine. I got it. I got it. Not gonna go for my money. That's too dangerous. That's actually tricky, getting the slime on the other bit of lava. Could have gone for the secret area there, but apparently not. Yeah, make sure you're in a good position to actually activate those blocks. I just straight up jumped into lava there. Cool. I'm gonna finish this level. And if I have to do it with zero gold, I'm gonna do it. It's gonna take the whole 40 minutes, but I'm gonna do it. What? Don't even understand how that happened. Apparently just jumped off the stage. Don't jump in the lava this time. Thank God. Alright. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully. Come on. There we go. Got it. I'm the best. This time, let's go for the, never mind. See, I'm trying to do the down thrust so I can get over that knight. But what I don't realize is that I'm bad, and I can't cancel it in time. Because I'm an idiot. You know what, I have a phase locket for a reason. Why don't I just use the phase locket? That's easier. 60 magic and I'm not even using any of it. The best. Man! Okay! So how are you guys doing? Oh right, this isn't a stream, I can't talk to you. Been watching streams for a bit lately. Wish I was streaming, to be honest. Even though I have like zero viewers. And this is Shovel Knight, which doesn't have a presence at all on Twitch. It's all just League of Legends, Dota, Destiny, DayZ. I swear to God if I fell there. What other popular games are there? Heroes of the Storm, maybe? This game on PS4 and PC called Rocket League, apparently that's addicting. Hey, I got my money back. Small consolation. Just want to get through this level. Haha, I'm invincible! like Boris from that movie. Okay, time to get, that's food, I don't need that yet. Okay. Bye. I love completely bypassing a boss. Or a mini-boss. Can't bypass bosses, believe it or not. Stop. I never asked for this. I'm just gonna bypass all of this. Those birds are out to get me. This is bad. This is extremely bad. How am I... Well, my life is over. Do an elaborate series of flips as you fall to your death. Oh, I'm not gonna make it in time. He's gonna... Yep. Cool. Activate him first, buddy. There we go. Big thanks to Jade Kaufman and Manami Matsumai for composing this lovely soundtrack so that I don't kill myself immediately. Okay, bounce off of him. Do it. Just do it. And we're good. And we're through. And we made it. I love everything. This is a secret area. That's a turkey that I didn't need. Hello? No? Okay. Oh, where do I get the knuckler, You're out of your depths, Splunker. You lost? These ruins belong to the ages, Mole Knight. They're mine now, but more importantly, is that your digging implement? Ha ha ha. I'm astonished you made it 10 feet down with that rusty trinket. Oh. Calling out the shovel, eh? I will bury you! So that's one of his moves. He just smashes the level and then releases sparks out of his ass. Then he releases obstacles at you. That's always fun. Okay, alright. Then you can't damage him at this point, I don't think. So the best you can do is just dodge everything. Ah! Ah! Oh, the phase locket doesn't work through obstacles. Just finding about that now. Finding out about that now. Okay, it's Just stand here, wait for it to end. It's no big deal. Got this. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. Yep. Yep. Just gonna wait this out. Oi! Back here. Yeah, alright, cool. Coming up on 32 minutes now. We're actually coming up on 33, I don't know why I said 32. I'm so poor that all of my money is in, like, those little brown sacks. Worthless. Uh, Oh no, oh no. This is my really only one chance to damage him. Significantly, I mean. Did some pretty okay damage there. Not too shabby. I dodged all but one. He's the one that can kill me. Okay, just go. Fantastic. Fantastic. The best. God. Oh, wonderful. Cool. One more hit. What? Yes. Yes. Oh, beautiful. There he goes, crawled up by moles or whatever those are. I don't care anymore. At least I won. At least I conquered him with 2 health remaining. That seems to happen a lot with me. Yes, I think Shovel Knight deserves a rest. Time to get up. Can't remember where I got the, or where I get the knuckler thing. Alright, I think that'll do for now. It's 35 minutes so far, so... I'm not feeling Treasure Knight right now. Alright, well, that was Shovel Knight Part 3. It is $15 on Steam, PC, Mac, Linux, PS3, PS4, PS Vita, Xbox One, Wii U, and 3DS. If you have the funds, if you have the interest, please buy it. Please support the developer so that they can make more great games. And another thing I forgot to mention in the previous part is that they are releasing an expansion, or a DLC called Plague of Shadows, where you play as Plague Knight. You get all his moves, his bombs, whatever. It's a completely different playstyle. So look forward to that. And with that, I will go now. Goodbye, and see you in the next part.